Wood Orchard Colton Burns Racing, number 307, Colton Burns.
All right, guys, we're here today. Today we're going snowmobiling with Will. We just got a foot of powder here in Wisconsin, and we're gonna go for a ride today. I'm gonna use both camera angles from my Insta360 and my GoPro, so that way we can get both angles. And today we're just gonna go for a rip in the powder on the two sleds. So let's get into this. All right, guys, we're ready for a foot of powder. First thing, I gotta side up, cause gotta warm them up. As you can see, the winter snow in Wisconsin. That's at least 2 feet of snow right there. I'm up to my knees. So we're gonna have a ton of fun today. Super excited. But nobody's driving today. Actually, we were supposed to have school today, but we didn't because, you know, the snow. But we're looking at like almost 1.5, 2 feet. Some drifts are 2 feet, you know. But I'm ready to get into it. Got it, tarp off. We're riding the 380 and the 500 today. Those are the sleds we have. They're not the most wild tools ever made. Really, all we need is something that'll run.
Holy frick. We got a lot of snow, really. Oh, that's insane. About to rip this fresh pow. Yeah, it's crazy.
Well, I knew we were getting snow, bro, like, but like, holy.
Not this much. We literally had grass showing before the snowstorm.
Yeah. subscribe button, like the video. Let's go.